That's what I'm about to show you today, though. Oh, here we go. We got another Butterflin. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Yeah. Person that was going to meet me to trade me two of the legendary pets in this new pet ball is not answering on Twitter. It's called the Winged Beast. It's the first dragon type. Oh my gosh. So you guys know about the update in Pet Trainer that they did recently. They added a new pet ball with pets that are amazing. There's a legendary in there that I haven't gotten yet, and we might get not one, but two today. It's time. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Russo, and welcome back to the channel. Hopefully you guys are having a fantastical day. That was hard to get out. Having a fantastical day. There we go. My voice is finally starting to get better, and I'm having a fantastical day because we're in Pet Trainer, one of my favorite games right now, one of my favorite simulators. It's not called a simulator, but like you guys know, it's pretty much a simulator. Anyway, today we're in the new area, Magma Valley, and somebody has offered to give us not one, but two of the new Hades legendary pets. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, it's actually this one right here. This guy, number 47. That is, I don't know which one's which. This one I think is Hades and then it evolves into something else, I'm pretty sure. Or this one's called Hades. I'm not really sure, but it's in this pet ball. That's the only way you can get it right now. And it's the rarest one. It literally even says in the description of the pet that it's a legendary. Like, you know how there's descriptions of each pet? This one says Aegor Evolution, blah, blah, blah. That one says legendary. So it is an insanely rare pet and it's pretty epic. It looks awesome. It almost looks like Entei from Pokemon. So if you guys know what I'm talking about, it's pretty epic. I'm excited for this video. And if you guys are as well, then I need you to go down below and smash the like button. I don't even really need to ask because you guys have been crushing the support lately on the likes. So thank you so much for that. Let's hit 5,000 likes. That's the like goal. Also, if you guys are new to the channel, what are you doing? Subscribe today. We're growing so fast. I know I say that all the time, but we really are. We're already on our way to 900,000 and then we're gonna be at a million. I just can't even comprehend that. That's seven digits. It's too much for me. I can't even comprehend. So I wanted to start by collecting all these bushes right here or destroying them and trying to get more butterflins or butterflyin. I don't know how it's said. I'm just gonna go with butterflin, but if I ever mispronounce a pet in this game, I'm sorry. I just don't know how to say them all, okay? Let me know what pets you guys got in the comment section below though and tweet at me or Instagram DM at RussoTalk, shameless plug, follow me on both of those by the way, if you guys got yourselves the legendary pet. That's what I'm about to show you today though. Oh, here we go. We got another butterflin. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Yeah, we got another one of those. It's so exciting getting a wild pet, dude. I hope that they do this. I hope that they add a new area where there's like options of wild pets. That would be pretty cool. Like finding the same wild pet. I like how they have different wild pets in different areas. That's pretty cool. But what if they had like four different signs, right? And there was like different types of pets that you could find in the same bush. So like I could open this or I could attack this bush, find a wild pet, and I don't even know what it is yet. Or at least if they added like an aura to the pets, right? Like if they added like shinies or rainbow pets, something like that would make it that much more exciting because you kind of, even though it's exciting to get a wild pet, now you kind of know like, okay, I got a butterflin, whatever, you know, it's cool, but I already got like six of them. It would be exciting if you could get like a different variant or like a shiny. Maybe they'll add that in the future, I'm not really sure, but this game is popping out updates pretty quickly. Obviously, they're gonna add a lot more pet balls in this area, so that's pretty exciting. And they got a new area already leaked, the direction right here. The game is, it's honestly dope for a simulator, and it really reminds me of Pokemon, and I'm excited to see what they do with it. Now, without further ado, let's go ahead and open a few of these pet eggs myself, pet balls, and see if we can get ourselves this Hades pet. If we cannot, we are gonna join a server with somebody else and see what we can get there. So let's open three. I'm just gonna open until I have no more room in my inventory or I have no money left, and we got ourselves nothing. I love the models of these pets though. Like the sheep one reminds me of Mareep, if you guys know Pokemon, and then the Eider reminds me of Spinarak. And the evolution is kind of like it too. So you can see the Pokemon inspirations, but they're nothing at all like too similar or copying or anything like that. So they just look so cute and it's awesome to have a game like this on Roblox. Plus, I'm excited for Lumion Legacy. There's a lot of stuff coming out soon that I'm hyped about, including World Zero. If you guys didn't see my last video, I played a game called World Zero. That game is sick. So make sure you check out that video from earlier today. But anyways, I'm losing my train of thought. What I'm supposed to be focusing on right now is getting this legendary pet, and I'm just having terrible luck. This thing is so hard for me to get. Somehow people have found like four of these things. I can't even find one. But I have somebody that's gonna trade me, not one, but two of them to borrow for a video, and I wanna see how OP they are. They're probably, I think it's easily the most powerful. So we're gonna check that out, and I'm so excited. So I'll just go ahead and open the rest of these, and then I'll cut to when we join them in-game in a VIP server. You guys, there's some sad news. The person that was gonna meet me to trade me two of the legendary pets in this new pet ball is not answering on Twitter. So I'm gonna have to take measures into my own hands and try and find this pet myself. Look, first of all, look at all these wild bushes, dude. This is why I wish you could get shinies or a different variant of each pet that's in the wild, because I already know I'm gonna get the Butterflin or the Butterfly, and however you say it, because it's the only pet here. But look at all these wild trees. It'd be so exciting if like I could randomly get like a shiny or an aura or something like that. They should definitely add those. But now that I can't join this person's game yet, I'm still gonna wait for them. Hopefully they'll, you know, join me eventually, but I'm gonna open three and try and get this thing myself. If I can somehow get it myself, oh man, I didn't get it. It would be the best case scenario. Somebody in this server actually does have the Hades pet. The D-H-I-B-T guy, he has it, and I don't know if they would be down to trade it or let me borrow it, but you know what? I'm not gonna rely on anybody. I'm gonna find this thing myself. So I gotta keep opening until I find this. Please don't let me down, game. Please don't let me get, no. Don't let me down. I'm gonna keep opening and hoping that they'll give me the pet I want. Okay, I'm having a really hard time. I'm just gonna keep opening and cut to if I possibly get it. Oh my gosh, that is very sad. So I just spent literally all of my money and I didn't get the pet at all. That's how rare it is. There it is. That's it right there. That's the final evolution. Bro, hook me up. Can I borrow? Oh, that looks sick. Let me borrow it, please. I just want your pet, bro. Can I just have it? Can I just keep it forever? I want to ask, but I feel bad. I don't want him to think I'm like scamming him or something. Can I borrow that maybe? Pet you got there. Oh my gosh, I want it. Oh my gosh, I want it. What if I just took it? I'm just kidding, I would never take it. Can I have it? All right, I'm gonna stop messing with that guy. He's probably creeped out. I'm just gonna keep on getting some coins and try and get this myself, and also just wait for this person to reply. Hopefully they do, and we can join them and get the two pets like they offered, but this person's asking for a pet because it's their birthday. You know what? We're gonna go ahead and do it. So, Sarfraz, let's go ahead and give them a trade. All right, so I sent them a trade, and I'm gonna go ahead and give them a, you know, pretty good pet for their birthday. So let's give them one of these. That's a pretty good pet. We'll confirm, and there we go. Wait, what do they have? There we go. Happy birthday. There you go. Now I gotta turn off trades because everyone's gonna ask me. All right, I'm just gonna grind for more coins and then try again. Alrighty, Blue Crew, so we have an unfortunate change of plans. The person that has two of these Hades pets was gonna join me, let me borrow both of them, and let me keep one of them. It was about to be epic, but that person is not available right now and they're not responding. So I had a few other people join. Now we have this guy right here, Master Devotee. He's putting all his pets away and I think he has one himself. They're gonna let me borrow it, but I also sent the VIP server link to a few other people. So it's very possible that a few people with this new rarest pet may join me. I hope that they're not trolling. I hope they actually have it. But he said, BRB, my brother needs me. Okay, so this guy, Master Devotee, potentially has the rarest pet, the Hades one, and he's gonna let me borrow it, and it's gonna be freaking epic. That's gonna be at least one of the Hades pets. I know I said I was gonna borrow two, and that was the plan, but sometimes things don't work out. But I'm hoping that somehow two people join, and then we get to borrow two of them at once. That would be insane. Maybe even multiple, maybe even three, maybe in a full team. If we could get a full team, that would be legendary. So I just sent the VIP server to a lot of people that said they have it, and hopefully we can get some of these pets to borrow. So they said they're back, and I just enabled trades. I don't know if they're planning on sending the trade or what's gonna happen, but I'm hoping this guy actually does have it. This is pretty crazy. So shout out to Master Devotee right here. I still haven't seen this pet at all. I've opened over a billion coins worth of these eggs, guys. Like, no joke. I've opened so many pet balls, it's insane. Let me know how many you guys have opened trying to get this thing. And if you did actually get it yourself, pats on the back, because it's pretty freaking rare, okay? I've opened so many, literally. I have almost 500 pets total. I have almost 500 pets. It's like impossible to get this thing. Master Devotee is in the beginning town and they have not offered a trade. So I'm gonna send the trade. I'm a little bit nervous. I don't know if they officially have it. So let's just see what happens when they accept. Oh my God, they accepted. They have a Phantom right there. What else do they got? There it is. That's the Hades. Legendary and ancestral pet. Oh, wait. Let me evolve it. I just got it. OMG, okay. So they're gonna evolve it real quick before they even trade it. Oh my gosh. That's OP. So the one they have is the one that's in this egg. It's the first evolution. Then they're gonna evolve it. So the first evolution starts at 6,000 coin, which is actually crazy for a beginning evolution. Once it's evolved, I wanna see what it's at. I wanna know what it's at max level. That's probably insanely overpowered. We're not gonna get to see it max level, unfortunately, because they just got it. But if I could like last second get one, that would be pretty sick. What if I got one last second and I was able to use it with this other guy's? I would be so happy, but unfortunately we're not gonna be able to. So he just evolved it. So I think he's ready to trade it over now and I'm just borrowing it. So let's go ahead and make this trade happen. Where is it? Oh my gosh, there it is. There it is, bro. Hatteron. Hatteron or Hateron? I'm gonna call it Hatteron. It's called the Winged Beast. It's the first dragon type. Oh my gosh. OMG. It's a legendary dragon type, guys. That's insane. Dragon type is my favorite in Pokemon, by the way. So we're just borrowing it again. He just got the pet. He was gracious enough to let me borrow it. Huge shout out to him. Let's take this bad boy out. Oh my gosh, where is it? I have so many pets now. It's all the way at the bottom. There it is. I actually need to make room first. So let's go ahead and take off. Who should we take off? You know what? I think Phantom. Or wait, Clouder's probably my weakest. No, that one's actually pretty good. Phantom might be my weakest, actually. I don't know. That actually might be. Wait, do I have a full team equipped? Let me see if I can actually equip him. I might have room. Take out. There we go. Yeah, I actually had an extra slot. There it is. Oh my gosh, bro. This thing is sick. It's right there. We have it. The legendary dragon pet in Pet Trainer. I am so excited to use this thing. There it is right there. Oh my gosh. So it looks like an Entei almost mixed with like a Dragonite. It looks crazy. Let's put it on the pet ball. Look how much it does, dude. It's, how much is it? I wanna see how good it is. I forget. I think it's like 54,000. It's clearly my best pet. 36,000 at level 51. 36,000 coins. So compared to my Butterfly, this is 40 and it's weaker. Butterfly is very, very close to that those stats, but it's not quite as good as the Hatteron, I believe. I think this is actually the best one. So the Clouder's really good, not nearly as good though. The Ramachan's pretty good, not nearly as good. Venomye, same thing. And then this is Flyblue, the last previous legendary pet. But this one is the, this one takes the cake, man. This Hatteron is the level 51 and it's the first dragon type. So I'm pretty hyped about this. This is it right here. I was trying to show you guys multiple of this pet, but unfortunately I cannot, but at least there's one right there and we're showing you how good it is on this. Look at that, on those alone. If I had a full team of that, I could literally just plop them all on these like big pet ball chests and it would get so many coins. And it's probably gonna be insanely helpful too whenever I send them to the giant chest that's in the Ghost Town area. So I'm super hyped to have this. Thank you again, Master Devotee, for letting me borrow this thing. This thing is freaking sick. Dude, I swear I opened about 10K eggs. OMG, LOL. Yeah, I opened a ton. Yeah, I've opened so many and I have not had luck. So shout out to these people that have this luck. You guys, you don't know how lucky you are, man. I have 500 pets. And I still haven't even gotten the first tier evolution. So my luck is pretty bad. Maybe I can get it while I have it in my party. While I have it in my party, give me the luck. Give me the luck, Hatteron. Please give me. Okay, yeah, we did not get the luck, but we at least got to borrow. What's funny, it's not even my best pet. Wow, what's your best pet? So he said it's not even his best pet. I wonder what the best pet is. Is he gonna say it's the butterfly? That's crazy. What the heck is his best pet? Because my best pet is probably the Hatteron now. I mean, it isn't the highest amount. Like, I think I've had a higher amount. His Darker. He says Darker is his best pet? Is it because, like, it has a lot of level ups or something? Because Darker is definitely not the most powerful. But wow, that's pretty crazy. All right, guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up here. That is the new legendary dragon type pet in Pet Trainer. So reminds me of Pokemon, and I'm just so excited to get more of these and get my own. I need to get the first evolution and get my own. So I'm gonna keep opening and grinding and see if I get it. Thank you so much for checking out this video. If you guys haven't played this game or the update, definitely check it out because this game is worth it, but also it's just freaking fun and I want it to do well. So check it out down below and also subscribe if you guys are new. Hit that notification bell ding to never miss a video. I upload two a day, one at 8:15 EST and then one at around like 6 p.m. EST. So make sure you're there. Also check out RB Battles, Roblox Battles, the hottest new game show ever. And I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Take it easy and goodbye.